So here's the bike now. The tank installed. And here's how it rides. Take this for a ride.